Historic day in Parliament where MPs seized control of business and tried to find an alternative way forward, having examined, debated and voted on eight propositions, eight options. There was no clear majority for any of them. The biggest consensus, in a sense, and the smallest defeats were possibly for a confirmatory referendum after a passing of a deal in this Parliament, the deal that has been presented previously by Theresa May, and the other one was for a customs union arrangement between the UK and the 27 other EU member states. So where we are is further deadlock as far as options forward are concerned, but the Speaker underlined the fact that actually two parliamentary days, it's been agreed, will be devoted to this. So fast forward to Monday, where there will be more debate and more votes on possible options and trying to find a majority in this Parliament for the way forward. Of course, Sir Oliver Letwin, who brought forward these indicative votes, is disappointed. He said, however, there was Monday in that sense to look forward to, unless the deal of the Prime Minister was voted on and passed before then. As for the government response, it was clear. The Brexit Secretary, Stephen Barclay, said, well, this just proves that the only thing to go for is Theresa May's deal. She's not likely, for the moment, we think, to bring it forward because the DUP has dealt her a huge blow and said it would not back that deal and that vote.